Today I will be sharing you guys about this special suit that prevents your lungs from being, basically your lungs and organs from being destroyed. If you did not have it, eventually the smoke would probably even kill you. And I'm going to show you guys what this does and each part of it, what helps. So here's the face of it. As you guys can see, there is a big old tube here, and the tube prevents any smoke getting into the suit. So, next, the mask is a special material. So it's kind of a rubber feeling, as you can see. Very helpful thing that this has been invented. So first of all, there's this little bit of filter. It's like a little filter that gets any smoke, dirt, anything in the air, especially in World War I. And that was very, very hard. So they use these a lot. It's very hard to breathe through this if there wasn't a filter right in here. There's going to be dirt in the air if you're having a war, and you won't want to be blinking like that all day, because that could cause you to get killed in a couple different ways, from not seeing to even like your eyes getting affected. For example, there's if you ever had a bonfire, then you can kind of tell that it makes your eyes water a lot, and it makes that your eyes kind of hurt, so you need to step away for a certain amount of time. During the war, you will need something to actually breathe, something to filter the filter. So this tube comes right here, and this is a tube that connects to the face mask and the tube. And so there's a little hole right here, and it prevents any of the dirt or any of that to get out. And it just, you put this on, and then you put on your handy dandy mask. So I'm gonna put on the mask, and I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like. It's kind of hard to get on, and that's a good thing, because you need these to be tight. So let us just kind of see if I can put it on by myself. It's hard. So.
It prevents me from breathing in anything that I do not want to be breathing. If there is a lung, something that's dangerous for your lungs to be breathing in, then you put this on, especially during wars. You can hear me from this part of my mouth, and it is, my eyes are protected, well protected, and it's very, very easy to see, especially with it being. That helps me in on the back. Tight straps so this won't fall off or go like this to the point where I'm going to be
breathing in any something, gas or whatever. I don't want to be breathing in dust or anything. Then of course we have this, and these all need to go on kind of at the same time, because if you don't, this is quite heavy, and so if, because they're like in a straight line. So this is in a straight line, and then of course this is as well. So you want to make sure that you're not putting the face mask in first. I actually suggest that you put this on first. It's so there is a little strap that you put around yourself when doing this. So if you're fighting a war, you don't want to be going like this. You see those things that put around you to help you breathe more oxygen. That's all coming from this. And so it helps everyone, really, hospitals, policemen, and firemen. I thank you for helping me support this product. And if you do not have one of these, you should get one.